confirmation the Outcast chief strategist is inside the Potomac Event Center. If we can capture him, we can interrogate him and figure out what they're planning. Kelso will set up a diversion. You go for the target.
You'll need to cut off any escape routes and box this guy in before you can bag him.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
You're the Outcast strategist.
I'm set up at the main entrance. Agent, head for the northeast gate.
With the northeast gate and main entrance covered, he won't be able to leave the center without running into one of our team.
Agent, there's a vehicle parked on the retractable bollards in front of the gate. You might be able to raise the bollards and use the car as a battering ram.
Main entrance is clear.
Agent, you need to cut off the primary escape route. Take out the boats they've got docked southwest of your position.
I'll keep an eye on the main entrance and make sure he doesn't double back.
Attention! We're under attack! Fall back! Get to the boats! Defend them at all costs!
Well, at least now we know the strategist is home.
Seeing a lot of hostiles by the docks. They're securing the boats.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there.
Thank you.
dock agent. Hope you're not too late.
Keep them away from the boats! Do whatever it takes!
Heads up. I'm seeing a lot of movement toward the boats, but no sign of the strategist.
Agent, hostiles are inbound on your position by the dock. Watch your six.
Reinforcements on the dock. Now! Take out the intruders! Protect the boats!
Agent, we can't let the strategist get away. We need to destroy all of the boats. Kelso? Shit. Agent Kelso's not responding. Damn it, Kelso. Okay, slight change of plans. When the boat's out of commission, the target should still be inside. We have to make sure he doesn't slip past us.
Device detected.
Without Kelso, capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
We captured another 16 people today. That's 34 in the last 5 days.
They'll have to go through the theater. Cut them off and kill them!
We aren't gonna get a lot of work out of them if we don't.
Get whatever use out of them you can. Then dump their bodies somewhere our enemies will find them.
You wanna piss them off so they'll fight harder?
I wanna horrify them.
Cut it off.
Is that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
I'm not dead! Don't everyone cheer at once!
Wait, is that Kelso?
My watch broke and I lost Fox. Listen, I need you to cover me while I head for the balcony, then head down to the concert hall.
Thank God. Is Kelso all right?
Don't let them into the concert hall!
device detected.
Thank you. Don't hurt me! I'll do whatever you want! I'll tell you everything!
All right, calm down. Stop embarrassing yourself. So we got him. That was some nice work, Agent. You should be proud of yourself. Together was the only way we could have done that.
Now that we have their strategist, the outcasts are gonna be in disarray. And we could probably get some useful info out of the bastard. I'm pretty sure Kelso can persuade him to cooperate. In case you were curious about the outcasts, here's something for you to take a look at.
Men, MLN will know of your courage. They all will.
Remember me.
Always, brother.
Come on in. Got another favor to ask you. About a month ago, some people that weren't happy with how I was handling things decided that they wanted to take their chances on their own. The outcasts have been harassing them, but we got reason to believe there's going to be a major attack. Now, I've sent people to provide security, but division agent make a big difference. Not just for the added firepower. You've done so much for us already. But maybe with your help, we can convince them to come back. Give the settlement another chance. Before it's too late.